Welcome everyone, I'm iconicgamer82 and this is part 27 of my walkthrough for the Evil Within of all collectibles, and we're now about to start chapter 13. Casualties.
Kidman?
And so the chapter begins. Kidman. Now, we are in dire straits and need... How many magnum rounds we got? Oh, it's alright, we've got 9. How many keys we got? 1. Alright, so our first collectible is right here. Oh, what's that? That is... Oh, Myra is gone. I haven't heard from her in days. Went to report it, but they think I'm crazy. Her car, her computer, some of her belongings are gone. There's no sign of foul play. Everyone thinks that she left me. They keep talking about my drinking as if it has something to do with Myra's disappearance, except that they're not treating it as a disappearance. They look at me like I'm to blame for her leaving, but I know she didn't leave. Someone took her. She was getting too close to something, but what? So we have to go back because... Oh, this place is falling apart.
I don't know if that was a bad dream, or this is.
There's our next newspaper. Century-old mansion burned to the ground. Arson suspected. Victoriano estate burned to the ground. Arson suspected. Whereabouts of reclusive owner unknown.
It's been a while since your last visit.
No, it ain't. No, we don't need any of them. Super Mag. Lovely. All right, so now we're full up on that. I don't think, no, we've got bugger all gel. So we shall just head back. Into the nightmare. So that's probably where we've got to go, I think. So let's go and have a look around here. Nothing there. Lovely. Shotgun shells. Beautiful. Oh, what's in this one. Not breakable? No. No, can't press that anymore. Right then, let's continue forward.
We won't know unless we get down there. Is that acid? Jesus, what could cause this much damage?
No, thanks for that spoiler out. Is
sticking out of the ground? Yeah, but look how it's positioned. If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across. Let's just concentrate on getting out of here.
That's a hell of a distance.
Risk it.
Hold on. I think I see another way down. I'll meet you on a lower level.
So, we've got key coming up.
Damn it. First Kidman, now.
Familiar face. Oh, we killed him. More matches. Lovely checkpoint. Oh, it can't go any further that way. What's going on there? Oh, we can't disarm it from that way. see. Oh my god. Oh, I'll have to try that again. Whoa, you didn't bloody... Killed him. I feel like Dirty Harry. Some of that punk. I think the key's up here. Thank you. be needing some ammo. Big time. There is the key. What we'll do is we'll shoot that now so that falls down. We can grab that in a minute. Cool that we're getting all these trap parts. A lot of trap parts. No, they're not breakable. Now we've got to wait for him to leave. There's a key. More shotgun shells. Nothing in there. I think. Oh no, that was them. We can't go that way, so we follow the mice. Show me your lair.
Kidman, are you in there?
There's something I want to do quickly. I'll quickly just do that. Coolio. So we've got some more mag rounds.
No, no, not that way, no.
Haven't you figured it out yet?
Oh, he loves tormenting others. Has to let them know he has the upper hand. Lays out the bait, gets his victim all worked up. His unholy traps. When it was happening to me, I could see what was going on. I could see it, but I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos.
Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one would do well to consider who they trust.
How many keys got? One key. Right, so there is a missing person. And that is Joseph. Crimson City Police Detective Joseph Odar. Disappeared whilst returning home. Several eyewitnesses claim to have seen him searching Crimson City for someone. See what we can level up quickly just to finish off. Oh, I've really burnt my arms today in the sun. Life gauge complete, maximum speed or maximum sprint, sorry. Weapons. We'll leave it at that. And we'll leave this episode here. So I'd like to thank you all for watching. I'm IconicGamer82, and I'll catch you in the next video.